Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Dakota Aiden, alongside with Maddox Zider.
I am here.
And we're here filming tonight's matchup between our varsity cast and Lady Comets against the... Oh, you're going to have to help me out here. Faith Christian Eagles?
Yeah, the Eagles.
Something around the likes of that.
You don't even know the name of them?
It's a long Christian school name, and I can't remember like the full title thing.
Lakeland Christian?
It's not Lakeland Christian. This is Faith.
Oh. Never mind. It's not Lakeland? Are you sure?
No, I'm sure it's not Lakeland. They're okay. Not the Eagles.
All right.
At least I hope. Or else I'd feel really bad now.
That's fine.
That's all right. And back to the game.
They're from a far, far away land. Otherwise known as Indiana.
Eagles.
Ooh, that was very, what do I say, bold.
Yes, it was. Evans now with the ball. Going to give it over to Hook. Hook's going to give it right back to Evans. Shane Lobb with the three.
Oh, bold again.
Oh, it went right in.
Hey, you go bold, you get the gold. I never heard that phrase before because I just made it up. Well, I don't know if I made it up, but I never heard it
before.
You
got to risk it to get the biscuit, man.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
Yeah, I know.
Original, bro.
It's original. I got to keep it real.
OG.
Real.
Oh, real.
Eagles now with the ball.
Eagles lost it.
Lost it.
Throw it up. Not that like. What are you doing?
That's who you're throwing it to.
What are you doing?
Eagles now got the ball back.
Dunk it. Sore.
Make up for their mishap here. Trying to get some ball movement going on. Number 11's really moving and grooving here.
Doopy doopy doo. Do it. Do it, do it.
Three. Maybe not.
Oh, that
get
was nice.
Get it in to put it up. Stolen.
No foul? No?
Klein.
Okay. She hit her arm. Not happening. Not really.
Didn't see it. Didn't happen.
Not Hook. Fancy. Not
get
fancy.
Over to Rowe. Rowe back to Hook.
Box him out.
Hook to
get
Megan.
On the inside. Get
Megan
on the inside. What are you doing? Give it to Chris. No,
back
not give it to Chris.
To
give it to Klein. Yeah.
Into Klein.
Okay, never mind.
Out to Evans. Into Rowe. Rowe with the shot.
Skirt.
Nailed it.
Hey.
That
what do you know?
Puts us on the board. 5-0. Solid.
You're solid.
I know.
Nerd.
For I am made of matter. So I matter.
So you matter? Everything's made out of matter. Doesn't mean everything matters.
Oh, but I do. Eagles trying to get a shot up. Can't get it up. Hooks out the ball and gives it over to Megan.
She ripped that. She ripped it out of her hands.
Megan over Shane Lobb. Could have gone for a three. Give it back
Hello?
To Evans. Okay, over to Hook. Hook then back to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb over to Megan.
Oh,
Megan
what
back
are you?
To Shane Lobb.
Shoot the ball.
Over to Hook. They've been open for some shots here. Klein to Rowe. Rowe with the shot. Doesn't make it in.
It's like people are afraid to dribble.
Well, that means you'd have to keep control of the ball. Maybe they just can't. They just don't want to.
They don't want to keep control of the ball?
No, not at all. Unless it's to make a shot. I don't know. I'm not in the mindset of these players. I play backyard
they
basketball.
They don't like the, Even in backyard basketball, you still have to dribble.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Unless, you know, there's always that one exception where your goal is, like, on the ground and the ground's really screwed up.
Eagles tried for that what looked like a three-point attempt. Didn't make it anyway, regardless.
Oh, yes.
Turnover, sending it right back to Comets way.
The Comets way?
The Comets way. Our way. The only way.
Sounds like a boulevard.
Comet way. Megan getting over to Hook. Hook tried
I
to
really
get it
thought
in
that
to
was a
either
shot.
Klein or Evans.
I really thought that was a shot. That would have been hilarious.
Misses them both. Heads out of bounds. Back to the Eagles. Eagles now with the ball.
Pull Steph Curry. Do it. The camera. The camera.
Keeping it on the arc. Trying to get something going for him, but
go.
Can't get open to do anything. They're trying to drive in. Travel on the Eagles.
Didn't hit her arm or anything. That's pretty impressive.
Evans now with the ball again. Getting it over to Hook. Hook to Klein. Klein right back to Megan. Megan to Hook. Hook tried to get into Klein. A little bit of interference by the Eagles. Still Comets ball. Kristen now looking for an opening. Got into Rowe.
Kobe.
Rowe puts it up.
Yeah? No.
No good.
Foul. Header arm.
That's going to be Krista's first foul of the game.
This is Chris's first foul of the game?
Yep.
And hopefully the last. Unless we need it.
Yeah, right. Unless we need it.
So don't imagine that we ever need a foul.
No, but... yeah, I don't think you'd ever need a foul, honestly.
You prefer a foul sometimes, maybe, if you're, like, you know, down by two, and they haven't really made that many free throws, and you, like, got a bonus, and you just slap their arm a little bit. Hey.
Maybe.
Oh, do it. Go, go, go.
Evans with the ball, brand up to our side. Tried to get into Krista. Couldn't
what
get
we doing?
It.
Oh.
But it was out on the Eagles, so therefore it remained our ball.
Lucky. Very lucky.
Bounced it right off of him. That'll work. Hey, when you're lucky, you're lucky. Whatever works. Rowe with the shot.
What are we doing?
Didn't go in.
What are we doing here?
Our best. The Eagles lost control of it, but it'd be out on the Comets, therefore still the Eagles' ball. Wide shot to the other side of the arc.
It's
she lost control of that
gone.
One. Hey. Still Eagles ball. Ref still calling it Eagles ball.
Well, yeah, because we had possession last time.
Yeah, I know.
So.
I'm just making sure everyone knows.
Hey, what are we doing? All right.
Nice quick pass by the Eagles to finally put them on the
nice
board.
Nice layup. Textbook right there. That's what I'm saying.
Finally got them on the board.
Throw it up. No, that's all you do.
Back out the hook.
Nope.
Over to
Rowe. Wrong.
Rowe's driving base.
That was wrong.
It's knocked out of bounds.
Wrong. Maybe they were trying something. Wrong. You know why I wouldn't want that? You wouldn't want me to be a ref out there? Because you'd be in jail.
I think it was all over the Eagle player.
She'll let me be a manager. I know people that are so good. I can do these Trump references all day.
I know you can.
It's funny. He's just a funny man.
He's also our president.
Elect.
Elect. He's not in there yet. Eagles going in for a layup. Couldn't get it in. Hook got the ball.
He's more of a comedian.
Get over to Evans.
He could be the new. He could be a white Kevin Hart.
A white Kevin Hart.
He's not necessarily small, but he's got small
Shane
hands.
Shane Love with the three. Missed it just a bit off.
Dunk it. Throw it up. Do something. What are you doing?
Eagles
cut
now.
It back. Ooh.
Getting it.
Did not
in.
See that. I
trying
did
to get
not
open for a shot.
See that
get
coming.
Into the
what?
Okay, nothing. Knocked her down.
Get down.
Bad pass by Hook, giving it right back to the Eagles.
We're good. Again.
Here
again.
We go.
And
here we
again.
Go. Here we go.
And again.
Putting up.
And again.
Nope. Can't get it up.
And again.
Three-person coverage.
And again.
Just yank it right out of her hands. Why don't you?
Yeah.
Take it.
Give me it. I want it.
Like a child on Black Friday.
Comets ball. Evans with the ball, bringing it back over to our side of the court. Give it over to Hook. Hook over to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb back to Hook. Tried to get over to Evans. Eagles knocked it out of play. Shane Lobb checks it into Evans. We're going to get something going for the offensive here.
Maybe.
Hopefully. Yeah, back over to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb back over to Hook.
Hello.
And right. To Shane Lobb.
All right.
Predictable.
All right. We're doing good.
Over to Klein.
Oh,
Klein
yeah?
To Megan.
Okay. Now we're actually dribbling it. Now do something with it.
Megan's trying to get shake
or
off the Eagle player. Let's get an offensive
pass
move
it.
Going
it's
in
fine.
Here.
Now do something
got
with it. Dribble.
Over to
dribble.
Megan.
Lost
bad pass to give it back over to
Lord.
Eagles. Not really helping our cause right now.
I guess she wasn't even there.
Looked like she was trying to go for the foul, but ended up just getting the shot. No foul called, so I guess you know what works worse.
She had a star on. Do 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 do. Wait, what is that?
What?
The star thing from Mario Kart.
Did it did wait. Shane Lobb, get the ball over Klein. Set Shane Lobb back over to Evans. And
throw it
two
in.
Hook.
No, wrong person.
Klein. Just get open and put a shot up. Shooting. Get it in. Get over to Rowe.
What are you
doing? Over to Evans.
Coaches.
Hook to Shane Lobb.
Gotta love him.
Got a minute left on the clock. Pass it around. Ain't going to get his points. Shoot on the inside.
Oh, give it to Emily.
Put it up for baseline.
Give it to Emily, man.
She's right there, ready to go. If you can't get it to her, she can't shoot. Ah. 51 seconds left on the board for the first quarter. We got Emily Holt checking in for Ashlyn Klein. Klein. Krista checked it into Megan.
And she's going to pass it.
Over to Hook.
And we do nothing with it, and then we dribble it. And
we're going to keep it and pass it. We're going to confuse them.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to do something
with
really
it, confusing them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're. Oh, yeah.
Tried to get the pass over to Hook, bounced off an Eagle. Eagles ball.
Oh, yeah, we really got him there.
It's all passing with us these days.
I just completely, like, I was just watching that ball roll out, like, off camera.
Yeah.
I feel so stupid now. Might be. Okay, yeah.
Eagles passing it in.
I'll keep it right
she
on the ball
just put
all
right
the time.
Up for the shot. Holt trying to get it on that steal. She's got it. She ran over to our side. Put up, put up, put up.
It's like she's the only one trying.
With the rebound.
It's like she's the only one trying.
That'll put her on the line.
Meg for two.
First one is in. Now will the second one go in? We're about to find out. And I think yes. Eagles got 15 seconds if you round up to do something.
Oh, Lord.
That was a long pass.
Worth
couldn't
it, no.
Get the layup.
You act like we can make layups.
Well, we can make. We usually we can.
No.
Yes, we can.
No.
Holt with the three. Not going. No one on the rebound. Less than a second. And that's the end of the first.
Emily Holt just missed a layup.
Yeah, but.
Then
yeah,
Megan missed it, but got fouled.
Normally,
so.
I didn't. No, I'm not counting this game, but normally
oh,
we can make the layups.
Oh, I'm definitely counting this game.
Well, you are too picky.
We got layup percentage.
Yeah.
I'm not picky.
You are picky.
I'm trying to. It's a controlled experiment.
This is not a controlled experiment. In a controlled experiment, we would have everybody of the exact same skill set in a basketball game against each other.
And we'd have a dependent variable and an independent variable. The independent variable would probably be time. And the dependent variable would probably be number of shots made.
Exactly.
And that would determine skill set. Uh-huh. So, technically, no ways of the same skill. So, get wrecked.
You didn't. You did. What?
It's physically impossible for people to have the same skill set.
In a controlled environment.
No.
But it's an impossible controlled environment, so you can't perform the experiment. Therefore, you're dumb. Thank you. Goodbye. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
I really don't have a comeback for that one.
That's why I had to apologize for it. I'm sorry.
You broke me. Ow. My ear.
Well, don't go deaf on
Hello?
Me. Oh. We just started the second quarter.
Oh, yeah. That's the only reason why you don't want me to go deaf.
Well, yeah. Obviously,
we
you
just
gotta
started
hear
the second
my
quarter.
Chatter. No, you got to hear my incessant chatter. Let's go. Ball stolen by Megan Evans. Bringing it over to our side. Put up for the layup. Whoop.
Oh, yeah.
That didn't go at all. Holt, but Holt was on the rebound. She's over three. Didn't get the three. She was way open for that shot, though. The Eagles got to work on their defense. And the Eagles looking for something, if anything, keeping on the arc. Just passing it around. Holt's trying to go in for the steal. She's right on top of them when they get to the top of the arc. Put up for a shot. Doesn't go in. Shane Lobb on the rebound.
Yay.
Head over to Evans. Evans bringing it to our side. Head over to Hook. And Hook to Holt. And Holt to Shane Lobb. Tried to get it into her, but it's going to be stolen by the Eagles. Or Shane Lobb just swats it out of her hand and it rolls out.
Huh.
Did they call jump ball?
Why?
She clearly tipped it out. Nah, well, I'm not going to argue with it.
I am.
Nope. I'm good. Jalen got into row. Tried to put up for a shot, got tipped out over to the Eagles. Eagles with their jumper. Didn't get it in. Hook got up on that rebound. Got over to Evans. Evans to Holt. Long pass into Hook. Hook tried to get something going. Nothing's going. Over to Shainlob. Shainlob got it up for another 2 points.
How did that even happen?
I'm sorry, that wasn't Hook. That was Rowe. Whoops.
That was Shainlob, dude.
No, not making the point. That was I was calling earlier.
Oh.
Eagles lost control of the ball. Megan's got it. She's going to put it. Go for the layup. And nothing sits. Back to the Eagles. And back to you, Eagles.
Thanks, Perch.
We have not had a foul in a while now.
Good. Why do you want a foul?
I was just pointing that out.
Well, stop it.
I was just saying.
Nope.
Okay. Okay, I see how it is.
You do.
Hook got up for a steal.
What are we doing here?
Got over to Holt. Holt's going to put up for the layup. Maybe. Nah, it didn't go.
Okay.
Evans on the rebound. Got over to Holt.
Yes. Holt, oh, my Lord. Oh, my
Could've
Lord.
The shot. Hook. Evans.
Dude.
Holt.
Dude.
Rowe.
Dude.
Holt.
Dude.
Evans.
Don't do it. Oh, my.
Hook.
Drive
Not
going to
make shots. Just going to go ahead and just pass it around.
Drive it, please. Drive the ball.
Drive it like it's a new Corvette.
Yes. Good job. Never mind.
Tried to get into Rowe. It'll bounce off an Eagle and still remain the Comets ball. Got Alyssa Batchelor coming in for Krista Shainlob. Five minutes and 27 seconds left in the second. Pass into Rowe. Couldn't get the shot up.
Yay.
Eagles ball. Up. Evans tried to get in for a steal, tried to yank it right out of her hands. Get the foul called on her. The Eagles ball.
Trying.
It's Evans' second foul this game. Or this half, technically. What kind of wild pass was that?
The one we needed.
We need it.
It should not be this close of a game. It really shouldn't. I'm just saying.
Yeah, true, but... No one wants to drive. Everyone wants to pass it around for threes. So.
No one likes actually doing the work.
Batchelor now with the ball.
Oh, Batchelor's in.
Yeah,
oh, thank you. Wait, for who? Oh, for Shainlob.
Look to Evans. Evans to Rowe. Rowe's going to put up the shot.
You know what's bad when your big man's not putting up threes.
Ball. That wasn't that far to be three.
It wasn't that far?
No.
Still, long shot. Not worth it.
15 foot.
Stop it. Not you, the people, the team.
Who got the... I was talking to you and I missed
a foul.
Yeah, I know it was a foul, but I missed on who it was. It was on Holt. It was on Holt.
What?
It was on Holt.
No, it wasn't.
Well, then,
why would we have the
not,
ball?
Sorry, 11, the other team.
Yeah.
My bad, okay? It's been a long day. 2 hour delay, barely got out of bed.
2 hour delay, and I left school early.
Well, aren't you just a lucky son of a gun?
Lucky. I work for this.
You do not.
18 years, 17 years, 19 years, 25 years, 72 years of work.
Holt's got the ball. Out over to Hook, Evan to Evans, into Batchelor. And Batchelor over to Rowe, back to Holt.
That was a nice little
baseline
just fake.
Base drive. Out on us.
Here's the question.
Ball.
What are we going to do with it?
Probably nothing.
All right, nice.
We got a small student section trying to make themselves heard. And then alongside with the cheerleaders.
What a student section.
It's
Let
great.
Me tell you, ladies and gentlemen.
There's like seven people. Batchelor tried to get into Rowe. It'll be stolen by the Eagles.
That's a very accurate representation of actually how many people are actually in our school.
Ooh.
At one time.
Block and foul.
I thought she was actually hurt. Now she's just disappointed. I'm not hurt.
Tried to get a charge.
I'm just disappointed.
Eagles up for two. She gets the first one. Can she get the second one? We're about to find out. That's a 10-4, yes.
Hey, I guess you just texted me.
Who?
Galen.
Really?
He's not here.
He's not?
No.
I kind of figured, considering we started and he's not here.
No, like, he's not, like, here with us, but he texted me. He goes, hey, is it only varsity? I'm like, yeah, it already started. He's like, dang.
Good old Galen. Whoa, that was a swat straight out.
It's but like she threw it at a brick wall.
Did it help you at all? No, because it's still our ball.
It stopped the drive and the clock.
Yeah, it's still our ball. You don't
want them to regather themselves, so.
But is it going to help them anyway?
Yes.
No.
Watch it.
No. Watch this. I don't know what you're watching for, but just watch this. Match it with the ball. Evan's got it.
Oh, yeah, just like we do every drive. All right, nice. Oh, we're actually doing something.
Tried to put it up a bit short.
Oh, what was that, Dakota?
Oh, it was the best dang drive you've ever seen in your life.
It didn't. Wait, like, oh, wait, nothing happened?
Oh, my. Look at that. Have you seen that? Look
at that. I didn't say it was going to help them. I just said it wouldn't help us.
Well, it didn't help them either.
Well, I didn't say that.
So, therefore, everybody loses in this scenario.
Actually, you just lose.
I don't lose nothing. No, you weren't right about anything.
There's a timeout.
Oh, yeah? Was it a full timeout or a half?
A half.
Huh. Joke's on you. You were right. And sudden silence.
Huh? What?
Yeah.
I was texting.
Yeah.
You know I can't talk and text. That's the one major flaw.
You can barely walk and chew gum at the same time.
That's wrong.
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 3 minutes and 20 seconds left of the second. Almost a halftime.
That was very intelligible what you just said. But you didn't come to me. It's wrong.
Shane Love checked it into Evans. Evans got over to Batchelor. Batchelor,
hey,
drive in a little bit.
Do
get
it
back out to Hook.
Do it.
Hook over to Shane Lobb.
Do something.
Shane Lobb trying to bounce
nice.
It into Batchelor. Underestimated how far she was going to go. Back over to the Eagles.
She was already past her by the time that she threw that ball.
Hey, you don't know reaction time.
Two shots.
Oh, that's a twofer.
That's a twofer. She's going to shoot.
Shoot.
Shooting.
Shumato.
She's going to shoot mottos.
Shumato. First one just rings around and steps out. Is the second one going to do any better? We're about to find out.
Next time on RTC.
Cut. No. Second one doesn't go in either. Rose on the rebound, gets it over to Megan. Megan gets over to Batchelor.
I can't follow.
They're going fast.
The camera.
Batchelor with the jumper. That goes right in.
Oh, I'm glad I did that. Worth it.
Nice, nice, solid. Eagles now with the ball. They better get something going for them. They're 5 points behind. It's not too much, but they're still 5 points behind.
Hey, that's none of your business.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Eagles. Driving base.
Oh, yeah.
You lost it there, kiddo. It's ours now.
It's ours now. This is a really high-scoring game.
Oh, yeah, it's ridiculous.
We even got double digits.
Yeah. Let's go for triple. Evans handed the ball off to Shane Lobb.
Shoot it.
Shane Lobb's going to give it over to Hook.
Shoot it. Oh, this is part of the play. This is part of the play. This is part of the play. This is actually part of the play, so I'm not really mad about this. This is actually
Hook with the ball now.
Is it? Okay, this is not part of the
play. Tried to swing it in to Rowe. Gets stolen by the Eagles. They
watch
put it up.
Soar. Oh, yeah. Oh,
how about? Nope.
Over the back. What was that? I didn't see the guy sign. Oh, it wasn't over the back, so.
No. It's our ball, though.
Pretty lit.
Yeah.
Interpret lit.
Till.
Till? No, it is till.
Yeah. Match with the ball. Hand off to Megan.
Here you go.
Just take it. I don't know what to do with it.
I couldn't afford you a gift this year, so I just got you this ball.
The ball. Hook. with the shot. Couldn't get it.
Good that's so great. Go. I got you one, too.
Rowe tried to get it in time, but pretty sure they called it out on her. Therefore, Eagles ball.
Hey, stop it.
Eagle!
Wilson.
Not the same reference, but it's whatever.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine.
Eagles with the ball. Shoot it. Shoot it.
Too bad they didn't make the playoffs.
Shoot it.
Ooh, kill him. Wait.
Rowe on the rebound.
Wait. Oh, I don't. No, they didn't. There's no way they did.
Got over to Evans. Evans handed it to Batchelor. She's going to knock an Eagle player all the way over there. Pushing.
She slid like she was.
She was gone. Going.
Like.
Near home.
Poosh.
Poosh.
One. Poosh.
It's like the third foul for that number 11. Oh,
number
there she
10.
Comes out. Evans with the ball.
What are you doing?
You were just. She was driving.
She didn't want to.
No, I don't even feel like scoring.
Nope. Batchelor, hand it off to Shane Lobb.
Sweet.
Shane Lobb. I'm just going to hand it over to Evans.
Oh, you go.
Evans. Now running across over to Batchelor.
Pass it back to Evans.
It's like a delivery system.
Never mind. You did it way too late.
Over to Evans. To Batchelor. Batchelor for the three. Airballed that one. Back
looking
right into
good.
The hands of the Eagles. 35 seconds on the clock. It's a ticking, ladies.
Ooh.
That was
and
a bad
oh, my
pass.
Lord. What? No, travel.
Oh, you saw that.
She didn't, if she didn't drag her foot after she went, you know,
yeah,
full lunge.
Evans over Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Batchelor. Batchelor to Klein. Klein to Evans. Evans to Rowe.
Spielberg.
Rowe to Krista. Krista to Batchelor. Batchelor to Evans.
What are we doing here, man?
Evans to Batchelor. We're just going to ride out the clock here and make one last shot, maybe. Klein. Rowe.
Your big guy's shooting threes.
Eagles with just launching it across the court. That one in. Wow. Whoa.
Welp.
Well, that's going to end it for the first half. Thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV4.
That was good.
We'll be right back after the break.
Dude.
And welcome back. Halftime is just about almost over, and we're getting right back into the groove of things.
That was insane.
That was insane. That buzzer beater was nuts. Shout out
it
to
was one-handed and everything. It
hey,
was just.
Yomp. Just launched it. That was number 13. I'm pretty sure, at least.
Don't know her name.
Don't know her name, but I know her
I'll always remember that moment.
That was awesome.
It looked like she was throwing a football.
Too. Shout out to the gentleman that walked up and asked if he could buy a copy of that.
I'm pretty sure it was Dad.
Yeah, probably, more than likely.
More than likely. Was
seemed
Dad.
Like a really nice dude. But apparently I forgot to mention that you can buy copies of these games at the RTC company.
I wouldn't recommend it. Hard copies.
Yeah,
you always
hard
lose hard copies. You can't
ooh,
lose a digital copy. You can erase it.
Hold on. Time
and
out. That
dead.
Was a hard hit.
Too late. Oh, no. It's number 13. Oh, no. She's fine. Never mind. We're good.
I was a bit right. more concerned about our
no.
actual player, Krista, that
no.
hit
who's
pretty hard,
too. Who's the foul
too?
On? Oh, the foul's on them. No, the foul's on us.
Of course the foul's on us.
That's why everyone's mad. Totally forgot.
Oh, she's fine. Look at her smiling. She's good.
It's all fun. It's all fun. Let's go.
It's all fun until someone body slams someone.
No, dunk on them. All I want to see someone dunk. Please. Please.
I don't think they can, though.
Do you doubt them?
I don't.
Oh
that was a three. Obviously.
I'm pretty sure they've.
Obviously.
They've pretty much established that they can make long shots, all right?
Are you sure that they can, or was that just like luck? Their
no,
luck
that was
skill
luck. That was
up
pure
high.
Skill, all right, dude?
No, their luck was up.
No, that was pure skill.
Skill check.
You see the way she threw that? It was so nonchalant, like she'd done it before.
No. Skill check, dude.
She's like, oh, I've done this so many times. I just, you know.
Oh, Shane Lopp on the rebound. Oh, they got it over
and
to
it's
Rowe.
Gone.
Got tipped out, and Evans saves it.
And she got a pass. Oh.
Got over to Hook. Shane Lopp.
What a nice change.
What are we going to do? What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Give it over to Evans. Give it over to Hook. Take
the
shot.
Who's the smallest on our team? Like, who's like the shortest?
I think Evans.
All right, dunk it. Evans,
right.
Please.
Dunk it.
One meal. 360 one meal. Never seen that before. Oh, yes, I have. Dunk contest.
Was that Hook that went for that shot? Was that Bailey?
I don't know. I was too busy paying attention to dunks.
Hey, there's no dunking going on here.
You never know. You never know.
I'll give you $5 if that happens in this game. No,
I'll give you $5 if you actually get the name of the school right.
Faith Christian School.
Faith Christian School.
Yeah.
Wrong.
Get wrecked.
I'm kidding.
Where's my $5? Pay up.
Wrong.
Rowe tried to get into Klein. Klein gets back out to Shane Lop for the three. Just missed it.
All she got was rim.
She didn't miss it, but the rim kicked her out.
She's like, The bartender. Not bartender. Bouncer. I forgot what that term was. It's a bodyguard.
Faith Christian.
Dude.
Trying to get something moving. Now I can actually call them by their school because I know the full school name. Faith Christian School.
Just Faith Christian. Just call them Faith Christian. Don't say school.
I'm going to call them
Eagles.
You say
High School?
No, I
say Caston.
I'm going to call them Eagles.
Call them what?
I'm going to call them Eagles. That's what their team name is.
Bald Eagles.
I'll call them what I want to call them. Thank you.
No, you won't.
Eagle!
America.
That pass was interrupted and knocked out to Hook, therefore to remain Eagles ball, but Megan's going to steal it.
Even their school colors are representing Boston.
Put it for the layup. There you go.
Boston College Eagles.
Yeah, they do.
Same colors, same team name, just high school version.
Yes. The girls' high school version. Varsity.
Just high school version?
The girls' high school version?
No, like it's just high school version. Like you think that you think the girl team is only ones that are like Eagles?
No.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Dude.
I don't think you're paying attention.
Dude.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh, nope.
Trying to work in for a drive.
Nope, that didn't work. She almost got it.
Could have taken a shot there, but that's fine.
Do it.
Shoot it.
Do something.
Shoot it.
Shoot it.
Shoot it.
All right, or not. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Oh, tipped out.
No foul.
Got the steal.
Got it.
Nothing foul. No. There. It's a jump ball.
How is that not a foul?
We didn't see anyone throwing elbows.
Huh?
We didn't see anyone throwing elbows. No foul.
No harm, no foul.
No harm, no foul.
It was right in the arm. I'm sitting up here, and I see that. I saw with my own two looking holes. Actually, three. Because the camera counts as one.
Look back to Evans. Evans, Shane Lob. Krista got into row. Rose got put up.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Easy two.
Oh, she's charging.
Eagles.
She's charging. Oh, never mind.
Dive bomb.
She almost did it.
Pull back out, running for the arc.
Hello?
Head over to 13. She's going to launch
it. There we go. No. Okay.
Put it up, I guess. Hook on the rebound. Hook over to Megan. What's she going to do with it?
Pass it.
Back to Hook.
She always passes. I don't think I've seen a lot of shots from Megan this entire season.
At the beginning of the season, she was planting threes.
Yeah, and then she's like, not really feeling it.
Oh, Shane Lob with the three attempt. Couldn't get it in. Rebounded by Megan.
Oh, great. Oh, yeah, nice change. Way to switch it up on him. They'll never see that come.
Get it into a row. Doesn't happen.
I don't understand why you would do that.
Try to get a good play going.
Trying.
Work.
Trying.
Hey, sometimes it doesn't work out.
Never mind. I'm gone. Camera. Can't wait for you, coach.
What
are you doing?
What?
Time.
Was that a full or a half? I didn't see it.
I don't know. Are the cheerleaders going to do anything? No. I'm zooming out.
Full timeout.
Full timeout.
Awesome.
Hey, they're out
there.
Well,
that's going to take me a time to adjust the volume levels and see if anything happens here. So,
No. Dude.
What?
Dude.
What?
I don't know.
Can you still hear me okay over there?
Yeah, I hear you fine.
Like loud and clear?
What? No, I'm kidding. Yeah, I hear you fine.
All right.
You're all right.
So I'm not going to tamper with
this little box.
There we go. What? It's a black box. It's like in the airplanes, you know, that recovery box or whatever. Whatever
the
that's
black
used
box.
For. The black box?
Yeah, that's what it's called.
Yeah, I know. What I said.
Is it a recovery box?
The black box.
With people in rehab?
Box. No.
Like a little box? Just like a little box?
Yo.
Just like, here.
Yo.
Now you're drug free.
Yo.
There's nothing in it.
Yo.
Exactly. No, you scream in it.
This could be your aspirations, you know, if you stop.
It'd be a really good therapist. He's like, what is this? Oh, it's a pencil.
By the time you reach the end of your goal, you can open this box. Open it up. There's nothing in it. There you are. You had it in you all along. You didn't need the incentive.
Dude.
I really wanted what was in that box. Eagles with the ball now.
You promised me something really, Really good. Yeah.
Gave me nothing.
A gift. Gift of friendship. Oh, my God. Get out of here.
Putting up shots. Rose got that rebound.
That was a high shot. I'm not going to lie. That was hit like almost the top of the backboard.
He got over the hook. He's going to give it back to Megan.
What are we calling? What are we doing here? What are we doing?
Passing around. Getting something going.
All right, Klein. Nice job. Just standing there. Nice job.
Doing good. Going.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, they're doing their best.
There they are. That's why I'm kind of afraid.
You're not the only one.
You're not. Okay. I was going
to
say.
I'm trying to stay optimistic.
And tell me that you're not the least bit afraid.
Eagles.
I want to pull a Boise State and just make our entire court blue.
Why?
Because Boise State makes their entire football field blue.
Yeah, I know.
But I want to do that.
Why would you just want to ruin our court and make it all
blue? Whoa, whoa, whoa. You say ruin.
Make it all blue?
You say ruin.
I like our
I
court.
I say enhance.
I like our court how it is. Jump shot by the Eagles.
I think it's too basic. It's too old school.
Number 13 and Krista, you know, falling down again.
Yeah, yeah.
Ro,
see,
nice
see,
shot. Lay up.
See, that's how you do it, Ro. That's how you do it. Now we'll be doing.
I think that's the
here.
Cleanest layup we've been able to pull this entire game.
There's the goal. Down the sideline. Throw it.
Nope.
Throw it.
Hook just swatted it out of her hands. That's a swatter.
Come on.
I got Emily Holt coming in for Ashlyn Klein.
Now, we
wait.
For what?
Here we go. Had to wait for an action.
For an action?
Yeah, this
like
is an action.
Like one particular action or just a action?
Look at that. Action. Ooh, 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 ooh. Saucy.
You want that action.
It's a two, though. That wasn't for three.
So?
Chain lob. Evans.
Oh,
hook.
Yeah.
Hook.
There we go.
Row.
We're going to pass it. Yep.
Row. Hook. Hook.
Yeah.
All the way over to Evans. Not
why would you have a wide person
drive,
open?
Go in there.
Who needs the paint two?
Hook for the two.
Long nope. Two.
Rowe trying to get on the rebound.
Nice rebound.
Eagles got
now
it.
What are you going to do? What's playing there, Jethro?
They're going to try and do something. Watch him. I bet you.
Oh, you got one less defender. Nope.
For
never mind.
A three.
Oh,
nope.
Oh, I thought that was going
that
in.
That rim is relentless. Spin
moves
by Megan.
Three less people.
A,
you got three less people. Drive.
She's going to put it up.
See, that, like, that's better than passing it on the arc.
True.
Like that, she did a Euro step. So yeah. Why are you throwing it again?
There was no one to throw it to. That's gonna
you're
be
not 13.
Oh, that was definitely out of – who of us did it touch then in order for it to be on the
– It bounced off the ankles of Shane Lobb.
Did it?
Yep.
It looked like it hit an eagle to me, but that's fine.
Nope. It didn't. Because you're wrong. Wrong.
Wrong misconception.
Misconstrued.
You're shrewd.
Dude.
Oh, yeah, put up for a nice little.
Nice little bump.
But
all 13.
Layup.
Doesn't disappoint.
I want to see her go for another long court shot again.
Make it again.
If she.
I'd quit.
That'd be over right there.
I would just quit. I'm not even.
Shane Lobb got over to Hook. Hook to Evans. Going to do anything? She's going to pass it.
Oh, she has another buzzer beater.
Over to Holt. If she does another buzzer beater, I'm going to lay down my headset and not talk for like a full game. Like the next game we do, I just won't talk for. And I completely missed a call. Who made that shot? Did you see that?
Where
okay,
am
I guess I? Not. We're back in the Eagles. What a bad pass. It'll send it back over Comet's way.
Yeah, but we've seen a lot of bad passes from our team this game. So I can't really say it's a bad pass. I can say it's an average pass.
I don't judge.
Because if I say it's a bad pass, that means that we have bad passes. And if we have bad passes, that means we're bad. So I'm going to say average.
Moderate.
Mediocre. Intermediate.
Mediocre.
Mediocre?
Bro, got it over to Hook. Hook to Evans. Evans to Holt. Holt's going to drive
no,
in.
Throw it. Yeah.
To Shane
yeah.
Lock. Up. There
yes.
you go. There
that's
you
how you
go.
Do it.
Easy play right there, too.
That wasn't easy.
I might have
brain
meant
on
easy two and nice play, but it didn't come out right.
Kobe? No.
Ball was tipped. She threw
Kobe?
It up again.
No.
Nope. Don't got it.
Kobe?
Nope.
No. Kobe?
You're going to throw it in to throw it out.
7.5 seconds left.
7.5.
Dude.
Then that leads us in to the fourth quarter. And you know what happens in the fourth quarter? Who knows, because we're not there yet.
Wow. What a generic answer.
Throw it. Throw it. Shoot it. Drive in. Put it up. Holt.
Nope. We're just not 13. We're just not.
Nope. It was a good attempt. Good attempt. We can't make those long buzzer beater shots like number 13 for the Eagles can, but, you know, it's fine.
For the Eagles can?
For Faith Christian can.
No.
Can. Eagles.
Like Faith Christian can.
Like Faith Christian.
You said four.
Four. You.
We're not trying to make it four then.
Five. Seven. 21. 32. Set. Blue hike. No comment.
We're not in football. We're done with football. I want to be done with football because all I did was camera the entire time.
I know. You were always above me.
And I knew a lot more about football than anyone.
Not anyone, just me and Galen.
A lot of people.
I will not argue with that.
I know a lot about football.
I know you do.
I knew less about basketball.
I know you do.
But I know even more about baseball because I play baseball.
Well, duh. If anyone plays anything, they know more about it than someone who doesn't.
That's not true. You play basketball sometimes.
I do. That's why I know a decent amount of basketball.
Mm.
I said decent amount. I didn't say I knew everything about basketball.
Who's this?
Charge.
All right.
Golly, you questioned my skill. I'm a jack of trades.
Because last time I asked you what this was, and you're like,
It's a block.
Well, now, because I told you.
No, I knew that.
Yeah,
I was sick that
after
day.
After I told you.
I was sick that day. I was coming down with the sickness.
No.
Stolen by Holt. Holt's going to put it up for the layup. Swat.
Stuffed. Never mind.
Ha. How about you put her on the line there?
It was a foul on 13.
Oh, no, not number 13.
Anybody but 13. It's just because you made a half-court shot.
It's impressive.
It is very impressive because I've never seen a half-court shot, like, live since, like, in actually filming it because I've seen it, like, you know, in past seasons but not this season at all from either boys or girls.
Yeah. I completely understand.
So.
Meanwhile, Ro got the first shot down.
Hey.
I'm going to say second one's good as gold, too.
Do it again.
Yas.
Don't say yes.
I know.
Like
I know.
That.
I do
Thank
things
you.
To be funny. I'm sorry.
It's not funny.
Maybe to some people it was
It's
funny.
Not.
Maybe not to you.
It's not to most
Everybody
people.
Has their
Anyone
own sense
that
of
has three that, brain cells.
That 1% that's watching this right now probably at least smiled to that.
Yeah, but 99% is like, I really don't like this guy anymore.
See,
maybe there are some people that are just like, yeah, this guy sounds like he's pretty cool, you know? And then you just say that and you're like, wow.
Wow. I can't imagine anybody would bear to listen to me for this long. Holt with the three attempt doesn't go in.
I have.
I know, but you're my friend and you have to get paid.
Well, the second one. No, dude.
Do something. Dude. Anything.
Okay.
Swatted.
Better nothing. Hey, it's better nothing.
True. Stop progression.
You stop progression. What are we doing?
Timeout.
Jinx.
You know, I never call Jinx because that's a really... I can't say what that is. That's a
Jinkies.
Really. That's a really.
Derogative.
Jerk move there.
Derogative, not
yeah,
derogative.
We can replace that with a vulgar term later.
Got a game plan?
Got a game plan.
Do you have a game plan? Like, what would you do right now?
What would I do right now?
You're up by 10 points, fourth quarter, or you're down by 10 points actually. Pretend you're Faith Christian.
Okay.
All right, you're down by 10 points. 7 minutes left. You got some time. It's fourth quarter, though, and you really want to beat Caston.
You really want to beat Caston,
you
though?
Really want to beat Caston.
Like, you really, like, you got to
just answer
them.
The question.
What would I do? I'd mix things up a little bit. Because, honestly, what I've noticed from Faith Christian, anyway, they've stuck to, like, a pattern when on their offensive and defensive, and we got them red for that. And that's why we're ready to, you know, combat that.
What
and counter
is
that
their pattern, spread. Though?
Good question. I don't know how to define what their pattern is. But it's the same thing over and over again.
You sound like a lot of people. Like, yeah, it's there. Well, what is it? Well, I don't know, but it's there.
But at least I know it's there. You know, I can recognize a pattern.
You can recognize a pattern, but you don't know what the pattern is.
I don't know what the name of
so
it
you
is.
So you can't recognize
it's
it because you don't know what
it's
it is.
Obviously just a set of plays.
You're
but
not
I don't know
making
of
sense.
Well, you're not making dollars.
We made. So you should just let him touch it. Never mind. That was actually a really good call. Or a really good play by number 10. To actually touch that, because then Emily would try to keep it in bounds, and your defense wasn't really ready. But that's just me. What was I saying? I was saying something.
You were trying to insult me, and I wasn't having any of it.
Well, it doesn't matter if you have any of it. It only matters if you're wrong.
I'm not.
Wrong.
There's a pattern.
Wrong. Wrong.
You're just upset because I know what I'm talking about.
Because you're wrong.
About. No, no. Yeah, you're upset because I'm wrong.
Hook the drive. What are you doing?
Not over to Klein.
What's this?
Not that ball. Mine. Hook over to
Megan. Oh, she about stole
it. Drive it. Put
That's
up.
How predictable you are.
Nope.
Hello? You okay?
Going for a barrel right? roll over there.
Hey, it was 13.
Hey, 13.
Hey, 13.
You know what this Friday is? Friday the 13th.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look, 13. Friday the 13th. I'm not really feeling that.
I'm not either. I say we take a vow of silence on Friday the 13th.
No. Why would we do that?
Because we were going to take a vow of silence on one random day of school.
For... Wait, what?
We were going to take a vow of silence for a random day of school.
Why?
Because we wanted to.
But that's dumb.
You were the one who brought it up.
Oh, yeah. Actually, you brought up Friday the 13th.
Yeah, because I knew that would be a day that you would probably not want to do anything for superstitious reasons. I am not, but just saying.
Oh, yeah.
Second shot doesn't land for Eagles. Kind of sidetracked there and didn't really pay attention.
I just understood what you just said. I thought you meant like vowel silence, like you just like sit there for like 10 seconds and you're just like, okay.
No, that's not
a moment of silence. I thought you said moment of silence.
No,
not
vowel. Vow.
Like a day of silence?
Yes.
Like, I don't know.
Like a monk kind of thing. Well, not really. That's probably a bad term for that, but. Rowe got it over to Evans.
Now, Evans going to pass it. She's going to take it out, and then she's going to pass it.
No, she's going to hand it off.
Passing.
Yes.
Still pass.
Still, but.
And Hook's going to give it to Evans, and then Evans going to do it. Oh, she shot it. She
yes,
shot the ball.
Yes, she did.
And she missed.
But she got the foul, putting up for two. Put her on the line.
Put her on the line. Bottom bum. Put her on it. All right, now what are we gonna do? We're gonna whisper.
Silence.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
You almost messed her up.
Almost. Didn't matter.
We got Billy Hook coming out.
Coming in or coming out?
She came out. Who went in? Bachelor?
Yes.
Yes.
Speech. Oh, Emily. That's. Oh. She's broken ankles. Cross her up. Oh, I thought she was going to go between legs or something. Or behind.
Nope.
Oh, single-handedly. Never
for
mind.
It. The one-man team. A one-woman team, I should say. Number 13.
Why does it always have to be 13?
I don't know. Maybe she's just really good.
Got 5 minutes left. 5 minutes, 30 seconds.
To be exact.
Not to be exact. Now not.
Neither team has got a bonus this entire game. The fouls for either, like, half haven't got anywhere close to seven.
No, they really haven't.
Hold,
which is good.
Up, missed it. Yeah, it's good. It's been like a, what do
this
you call
is gonna
that?
Be a foul
like
right
a,
here.
Like a clean game.
Called it.
A cleaner game, because a clean game would be zero fouls for both sides, but a cleaner game the most.
Been a fairly clean game.
A fairly clean.
Compared.
Moderately clean.
Mediocre.
Mediocre. Eagles.
13.
The rebound. 13 couldn't get in.
She didn't make it.
It's over.
What?
13 couldn't get in.
Oh, no.
That's bad.
It's the curse. You know, my number in baseball is 13.
Really?
Yeah, except I don't make, you know, anything.
Oh, she tried to keep it in. It over to
Evans. You can't make half-court shots in baseball. But you can hit home runs.
You can hit grand slams. That's all you can do, grand slams.
That's, like, hard.
Yeah, I know. But that's all you can do.
That has to be perfect.
Rose got the ball. Passed it over to Bachelor.
That's like Aaron Rodgers, Hail Mary.
Shot.
Do it. Oh.
Rose.
She's just too long.
walked it out.
She blocked it out or walked it out?
Walked it. She didn't block it out. She walked it out.
Well, she caught it out of bounds.
Yeah, that too. Well, she kind of had to step in it. Oh, Klein with the steal.
Go layup. Why are you looking
layup,
back?
Layup.
And foul on Emily.
No. Holt, to be specific, right?
Yeah. Push. Tried to box out, but she kind of curled her arms around and started pushing back. So
they're like, Klein.
Yeah, because Klein just kept looking back like, oh, I'm not supposed to have this ball. I'm only supposed to pass. Like, no.
Go for the layup. Open. Whoa. Kind of slid and lost it. Batchelor's got it. Go for the layup.
Well,
blocking foul. Put her on the line.
It's like she doesn't get hurt.
Oh, she's about as durable as a – what's durable? Like, the first thing that came to mind is I wanted to say cockroach, and I'm just like, well, that's kind of insulting, so I'm not going to say that, but something else that's very durable. A brick wall. There you go.
A battery.
Yeah, battery life always up.
No, I meant like a car battery.
Oh, yeah, durable. There we go. Like a Nokia. She's a Nokia.
No, she's not Nokia.
You can't break her.
You're calling her old.
No, I'm not calling her old. I'm calling, I'm calling her unbreakable.
She's in the same grade we are.
I didn't say
you calling her old.
I didn't say
you calling me old.
See,
you're
we're talking,
old.
And she couldn't make either of the free throws because we kept talking.
No, it's because you called her old.
I didn't call her old. I called her Nokia.
No, you called her old.
Hey, she's not old. Okay?
What
you're
do you
just
mean,
okay. You're just trying to make me sound bad.
You called her Nokia, which is old.
I called her Nokia because of her indestructible ability.
No, you called her because of the fact that she was old.
You know what?
You're old?
No, I'm turning you off.
Don't do it.
I'll do it.
Don't do it.
I'll do it.
That'd be very rude.
I know it would be. That's
and detrimental.
Fine. I'm not doing it.
You really shouldn't do that.
I'm not doing it.
Alrighty.
Out here to make me look like a bad person.
Did she go between her legs?
Yes.
I think she just went between her legs. That was pretty all right. All right.
No.
No. What are you doing?
Helmick. Little Coach Helmick. He knows what's up.
He's got that sense of humor.
He's pretty good.
Hey,
for
a
coach, for his like first year of coaching. This is his first year, ain't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Burst.
I think he's doing a pretty good job.
I'm sure it was Burst.
Burst was the old one.
Yeah, old one. Now it's Helmick.
Eagles with the layup. She gets her two free throws.
Two? What other two would there be?
I don't know.
Points? Yeah.
2 points.
I guess.
2 minutes, two fouls,
nope.
two twos.
Okay, you have to have them at the same time. So it'd either be free throws or it'd have to be points.
Hey, you started doubting what I said, so I mean, I was just throwing stuff at you. Second one doesn't fall for him. Shane Lob on the rebound got over to Batchelor.
Batchelor takes it. It's like, nah.
Double dribble.
You weren't supposed to take that, Alyssa.
And Alyssa is head back out. Who replaced her? Was it Hook?
Yes.
Man, I am not on top of these swaps.
No, you're not. Can't even blame me because I'm colored.
I'd like to.
But you can't.
You are also behind a camera, too.
Oh, yeah, but I'm on top of the camera.
No, you are behind
somewhat.
The camera.
Oh.
Technical.
All right, right to her.
Yeah, just threw a pass in, just right to Krista. There we go. Krista got over to Megan. Megan brought it across. Get over
and
the hook.
And she's going
to
pass it back. Oh.
Where's she going?
Is she going to pass it?
Get over to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb in. Oh, spin. Put it up. Doesn't go in. Would have been a nice move. She would have got it.
Hello? Okay.
Eagles. She would have had been
what
more
are we doing
here? Would have made the shot. 13, tried to drive baseline, lost control of it.
Well, I don't think she lost control. I thought she got swatted out of her hand.
I didn't see the
by
swat.
By the long reach of Emily Rowe.
I didn't see the swat.
I did.
You're more farther over than
hey,
I am.
Hey, don't talk to me.
Hey.
I have a dad.
No, you don't.
Oh, yeah.
Shinlob for the
two.
Two.
Not quite there.
It could have been, but it wasn't.
Man, 2 points are better than no points.
Right.
But 3 points is better than 2 points.
Correct.
So you win some, you lose some.
Exactly.
Where are we going?
Oh, you weren't there for that pass.
Bree, you take it.
You got it. Put it up.
Oh. No.
Bounce it right into Rose.
No, I don't want it.
It's a ball.
And she's going to.
Oh, put it up.
Better than nothing.
Rebound to
Better than nothing.
There you go.
Better than nothing.
That works. That works.
Got a minute 30 left.
No, we don't. We got a minute 35.
Dude. Oh, what are you going to do?
Not put it up. That's
Shoot
sure.
it.
Oh, wait. She did.
Okay.
Got
nope, no
Shane
foul.
Lob. Shane
got
Lob
it, got
Megan.
It. Throw it. No, no, throw it.
Go to Holt.
Good enough.
Do something.
No.
Get it out.
You shoot the ball.
Shot it. Keep a hold of it. That's ours.
Is it? Tis. It's timeout.
Timeout.
Call timeout.
How long, ref? Tell us.
30
seconds.
Half. So.
Yeah.
Comeback's real?
No.
Sure.
I think we got this.
14 seconds. And then a minute. 14 points.
I think we got it. Safe to say. Maybe.
I don't know. I think if they get that bonus, they start drawing fouls, it'll be a lot better.
It might be, but this hasn't really been a game of fouls.
I really hope they don't get the bonus. I'm just saying. Not because I don't want them to win, which I don't want them to win because, you know, I'm obviously procrastinating, but
right.
It really doesn't matter because I'm an RTC and I'm social neutral. But
not necessarily.
I've never been part of a game where there was not a bonus.
That'd be kind of interesting to be groundbreaking for us at the very least.
And it's not happening.
Nope. No, not just because we're for RTC, RTC, we don't have to be neutral. We can root for our own team.
As soon as I start freaking referencing or trying to say that I just want to be a part of a game that doesn't have a bonus, as soon as I say that.
And there it is.
I'm so glad.
I got to capitalize on that, though.
What do you think that's going to happen? Make it or take it?
Nah, she didn't make it. Foul on 13. That's her fourth for Faith.
Hello?
Oh. Long pass from Shayla, from Shane Lob to Hook. Hook over to Megan. What's she going to do?
She's going to pass it.
To Shane Lob.
Drive.
Do something.
You got an open. No.
Put it over to Hook.
You cannot tell me you just did that.
Hook.
Oh. They got five now.
Yeah.
They're trying to stop the clock.
Stop pushing.
Is that what's happening?
49 seconds. Someone get open.
Oh, they're
Hook's
doing the ball
it.
Thing. No, don't do that.
To Megan.
Travel.
Yo. The Eagles now got the ball back.
Hello? Yeah, well, 45 seconds. I'll do it.
Go Pull for it.
You have to shoot.
Put it. That's not going. Hook on the rebound. Right over to Rowe.
Why are we?
Rowe
and
Holt. I mean, nice passing game to put it up. That's fine.
Now we
Eagles
have
now. Oh, it's stolen by Holt.
Dunk it. This is your time.
Go for it. Put it up.
Go up.
Didn't go in.
What? You didn't even make
Evans
it.
On
oh,
the
oh we can make layups, right? We can
Shane
make
Lob.
Layups, right? We can make layups, right, Dakota?
I didn't say for this game.
There's three in a row.
I didn't say for this game.
Two of them wide open.
I didn't say for this game.
All right. I don't feel so bad now.
Hey, there you go. Evans. Throw it. Okay. Could have thrown it. That's fine. Well, that's the game. That's us 31
that was a really
to their
nice
16.
Game.
Yeah.
Well, nice half court, you know.
Yeah.
Really nice half court
that
shot.
That was definitely the highlight for that, for this, not that. Well, thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV4. Feel free to check us out on our YouTube, our website at RTCTV4.com. Hey, I had to get it right. I had to make sure I get it right. Once again, my name is Dakota Hayden along with Maddox Zider.
Hey, yo.
And we'll see you at the next game.